that during his lean years in New York City, Jack Klugman had a secret source of income. Here to tell you the tragic story is the secret source herself. The generous, oh, here goes my head again. Gladys Ormfy.
Oh, dear. Oh, I love you, Ed. You're so handsome. So adorable. So manly. Oh, I just love you.
Oh. I liked it better when you hit me.
Man, he had just come off the streets of Philadelphia to New York City, broke, struggling, and I felt sorry for him, a starving actor, so I took him to my bosom.
And he was still starving, huh?
I asked him for a kiss. Do you know what he did? He made me take a saliva test. I knew all along that Klugman was using me, but like a fool, I didn't care. I gave him whatever he wanted. I offered him my jewels, my money, even my body.
He should have taken the first two. Oh!
There's nothing false about me.
There's nothing real either.
I always tried to look beautiful for him. I used lotions, creams, and mud packs. Ladies and gentlemen, I took so many mud... Please don't laugh, ladies and gentlemen. We all make mistakes. I took so many mud packs, grass grew under my chin. Change. And do you know what he did, Dean?
What?
The ingrate. He threw me to the dogs.
Yeah, and the dogs threw you back.
Well, that was the end of everything between us. But it wasn't all bitterness.
The same seats with me.
It wasn't all bitterness, ladies and gentlemen. I must say this about him. When it comes to making love,
we'll be right back.